Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. If you remember last time, we beat the Devil Gundam! Well, actually we beat Master Gundam, and then Devil Gundam was all like, "Fuck this shit, I'm out of here!" And then he started destroying the town, and then I think you just was like, "No, not the orphanage." And then he repelled the Devil Gundam. It was pretty awesome. So, let's read some story. And comment. Boss is useful for once? Huh. Oh! Yep. Inconvenient, but convenient to his story points. Yeah, just like any basic tokusatsu. Wait. Wait. So, our friends are like the evil DG. People are DG3 now. Oh. Oh, cool! So that's what the Shuffle Alliance was doing. So are they part of our team now? Ew. I know they could have just, like, erased, like, the DG cells, but why couldn't they have just erased the DG cells? Why have a completely different character art? I could go for some pork soup. I could go for some pork soup. Holy shit, I'm getting hungry. Superb pork soup. And Nanga's like, "What? Did you guys eat something?" Oh. And Nanga didn't get anything. So it was you. Thank you. What? What? Oh shit. We need to catch him, or else we'll be down a brain. You know what they say, 4 brains are more useful than 3. Okay. Can we catch him? Come on, the more the merrier. Come on! And it seems like I was wrong about fighting them again. But there's always they could be reinfected. Yeah. Next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J, basic upgrading, and puzzle robot which I will probably fail at. Yeah. So, until next time everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.